His first song is 99 Revenue's Big Old Finger.
Yeah.